I did it again.
Oh, I got a Ford F-350. I know I don't like Fords, but it has hay bales and a gooseneck that I can haul other tractors with, so I got that. And then I know I hate them, but for Blake's sake, I got this. It's a 1066, 1-64 scale. Pretty cool. And now for the coolest one. It's a 4020 diesel with square hay baler and the trailer for the hay bales, and it comes with hay bales and the wheels turn with the thing. You see that? So yeah, I need to stop spending money, but probably won't. Tractor life, you know what I mean?
I have a question for you, Demi. Question for you. Hey, Demi. Got a question for you, Demi. Do you want to play tractors, Demi? Do you want to play tractors with me and BMO? You guys should play too.
I mean,
do you want to play tractors? Right then, say tractors right. Tratters.
Tratters.
Tratter.
There you go. That's much better. That's much better, Demi. Who does Demi? Demi's
said.
I have the tratter. I'm going to take the service truck and the 7290 and the Ripper. You can play with that one, because that one's Demi. Wait, oh, goodness, we got all the Demi. You ready for this? No, you're not.
When we attempt to play tratters, we mean tratters.
Austin and Twinton over there. And Demi. We're gonna flat that with this jitter. Don't stir pee pee. I don't want to clean that up. Wait till you go to bed.
Forever now I drive alone past your street. Red lights, stop signs, I still see. Change your mind like a girl changes clothes.
What do you mean, dummy?
We are literally all sitting here watching two dudes grow to 500,000 followers acting like toddlers.
They don't like us anymore.
I wasn't going to waste my time addressing this video, but when you're as old of a guy as you are, coming on here and hating on two younger dudes having fun and seeing growth from it, kind of had to.
You obviously have not experienced true growth on TikTok. Okay. See, me and Blake have. So that's why we kept doing it.
And because it's fun as hell. It's so fun. If you can't respect that and you feel like you need to take time out of your day to make a hate video on what Blake and I are doing, go right ahead.
Two friends sitting in a tree.
Yep.
They might kiss.
No.
They might.
No, they won't.
Why did you have to say that?
You're making this really awkward right now.
I told my mom about you.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Gotta never love one.
Listen, everybody, power it up with Powerade! Get the rush out of us!
No tratters.
No tratters for you!
No tratters!
You broke the track on the dozer, you stupid Demi!
And drinking chill patrol. If she's lonely now, she won't be alone. Heaven help the fool who did it wrong.
First.
Okay, so we're doing some of the coolest stuff you guys have ever seen. So get ready. Brace yourself. Find something to hold on to. Do one of these. Do one of these hold things. Get ready. You really think that's all that we have? No.
Service truck.
Oh no, the search shop broke down because what do Fords do? They lose the load. Oh, then you have no idea what you're in for. You're about to have the most fun of your entire life. Let me show you why.
Tess, I didn't have all of them, but these are the ones that I brought. This is a Totten picker, pretty fritzing tool. And then we have a big one too. So then we can take it and... fit, and then I have this Tool A50K John Deere Dozer. How should you say no to playing with this? Yeah, so you better be down for some frittin' chatters. But this one's really Tool. It has the blade tend to move in all directions. Oh no, then the 4960, it rolled it over. So what do we do? Dodge service truck, John Deere torch, has a turn on the back, and then we put it in the tire. And then you can do some real tool stuff. You can make towers like this, and then you can. Behind the back.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Alrighty, so you guys have probably heard about the story of the Nebraska farmer that had all his harvest equipment burned the morning of the 15th for reasons only the evil person that did this knows. But it's truly tragic what happened, and the family has set up a GoFundMe page. If you go to GoFundMe, you type in the search bar burned farmer, it'll be the very first one that says Henderson, Nebraska on it. I'll also put the link down below in the comments. Let's help these guys out. Let's spread the word. Go hook them up. Thanks.
I know you real, but I'm realer. Certified West Coast kitty cat killer. Yeah, I kill that cat. That's why she fit.
Hey, yeah.
Hello, to Haley. I'm glad you turned it on Stitch so that we can play chatters. So you can play with this one because it's a taste, so it does that. And it's just poopy all in general. Not that tool, so we put it over there. Do you mind want to brace yourself? Adrenaline is mean. That's what we live by, right, Haley? Yeah. Look at this. Lights. We know we love lights. This is a real tool guy. The 3-pointers up and down and all the doors and stuff open. Oh, that's not your cup of tea? That's okay. Look at this. I have the 8RX. See how did it looks? It rolls super easy. All done. I'm not meant to deal with you. Okay. You template chatters, I will fix the bulldozer. Yeah, how does that sound, Demi? Oh, you're more of a classic type girl? Okay. Good thing that I have just a chatter for you. 4-20 near front with the loader. And the levers move. So, Taylor, do you want to play chatters?
You said forever, now I drive
chatters
past your street.
Ooh, chi.
Hello, dummies. Let me show you something. I finally found a frittin' drain trailer I've been looting, but I did tell them what a poopy semi. But that one's not poopy. So, we're gonna see if we can match it up. Oh, and I got the Yeti, too. The little Yeti hopper. It doesn't fit. Doesn't fit on my tool Peterbilt. But it fits on this poopy one! Dyno set. But I did. Not me buying the same pair of dues for the third time. I'm at home for the weekend. There's a bunch of poo-poo back there. Now this trailer's pretty tool, but the only problem I have with it is this. This is supposed to be a drain trailer. Why does it open like a freight hauler? It's fitting weird.
Dude, what? How?
And people who are anti-gun say we don't need an AR-15.
My voice, now she's trying to have sex. Flex and I ain't too complex, baby. Fucking Zam.